Hello friends, I am Jennifer Samson. I am going to teach you the subject Computer System Architecture Laboratory. And in this today's experiment, I am going to teach you how to do a 2's complement of an 8-bit number using 8085. And for this, I will be using www.sim8085.com for verification only. So what is a 2's complement and what are we going to do in this program is what you are going to see. So first, I am going to look into the flowchart. So this is where my particular program begins. First, I'm going to load my data from the memory into the accumulator. Then I'm going to complement the accumulator value, which is nothing but 1's complement. And if I add and 1, or I increment the accumulator value by 1, that is when I get the 2's complement of that particular value. This output is available at the accumulator. I need to store it into a memory location, and that is my next step, where I'm going to store the result in the accumulator from the accumulator to the memory location. I hope you understood the flowchart. First, get the data from memory and store it into the accumulator. Complement the accumulator value, that is invert the values. Next, add 1 to it to make the 2's complement. And then move that particular accumulator value to the memory. This is my last step. So this is my flowchart on an outline of what I'm going to do. Next, we'll see an example of what is a 2's complement. For example, the binary number 5 is represented as 0101. 1's complement of 5 is 1010. So the 2's complement of that is nothing but add 1 to 1010. So 1010 plus 1. I'm just going to add 1 over here and I'll be getting 1011. This is the 2's complement of my representation of 5. So I hope you understood. Simplified, 1's complement of 0101 is 1010. Adding a 1 to that particular 1010 gives me 1011, which is nothing but the 2's complement of that particular number. It's very simple. And the program is also going to be very simple. I'm going to teach you two different types of program. One simulating on your laptop with SIM8085. And the other one simulating with your mobile phone with the website www.sim8085.com. So this is what you will normally be using. You can use this in your laptop or in your laptop. Load accumulator is my first step, as I told you earlier. Load the accumulator from the memory location. So I have my data input available at 4200, which is a memory location, and that particular value is moved to the accumulator. So the opcode of this particular instruction is LDAS3A. 00 is represented over here and 42 is represented over here. So this is my first instruction. Next one, I'm going to complement, which is my 1's complement of that particular number, which is inverting the accumulator value, and for that I'm going to give 2F. Next one, I'm going to add 1 to that particular number. So I'm going to increment that particular accumulator value by 1. And that is why I'm going to get the 2's complement. So that is incrementing that. And next I'm going to store my particular accumulator value back into a memory location so that I can view it. So that I'm doing it using a store operation. So storing that into the location. And for STA, I have 32 and 01 is over here and 42 is over here. And I halt my program with 76. So simplified, we saw this in the particular flowchart. Load the particular accumulator, complement it, add 1 to it, store the particular accumulator value into the memory location, and stop my program. This is my 2's complement. This program can be implemented in my laptop, but if I want to do it in my mobile phone, I can use this program. Please remember, this program can also be done using your laptop also. So, as in my mobile phone, I will not be able to move a particular data from a memory location to the accumulator. I'm going to skip that particular step by giving the data immediately. So I'm going to use the operator MVA, which is move immediate, the accumulator value with the value of 85. So what happens is 85, this particular value moves into the accumulator directly. It does not have to come from a memory location. So this operation is called move immediate. So what happens is 85, the value that I specified over here, the data moves into the accumulator. So my opcode for MVA is 35 and the data that is to be moved is 85. So this is my two opcodes. Then I do the other steps would be the similar one as I do in my laptop, complement it, increment it by 1, store the particular value into memory location and halt the particular program. I hope you understood this. This is what will be done in your mobile phone. Next, this is the particular step-by-step process of what is going to happen. First, I'm going to find the 2's complement of the 8-bit number and I'm going to store the particular value in 4200. Then that particular value of input 85, for example, which is in 4200, is moved into the memory location. That is in my third step over here. Then what I'm going to do is complement that particular value when I complement it, I get the 1's complement of the particular value, but I need to find the 2's complement. For that, I'm going to add 1 to that particular accumulator value, and that is where I get my 2's complement as I specified. And the result, I'm going to store it in my next incremental location, which is 4201. So for example, if I give 4200 in 4200, I give 85, which is 1000 followed by 0101. At 4201, I should be getting the 2's complement of that number. So I will be getting first the 1's complement 0111, which is nothing but the complement of these, and 0101 is 1010, and my 2's complement is nothing but adding a value of 1 to this particular number. So I will be getting 0111 the same value, 101 the same, and I'm going to add 1 over here. So 0 plus 1 is 1. So this is what I'm going to get as my particular output. I give an input 885. My output of 1's complement is 7A, which is this particular value. My output of 2's complement is 7B, which is the value that I'm going to be getting over here. So this is my www.sim8085.com, which is an open source tool, and I've pasted my particular program, which can be implemented using the mobile phone and laptop. Okay, so I'm taking that program as a common one. So what I'm going to do is move the value of 85 into my accumulator immediately, complement it, increment it, store the value in my location 0000. So this is my memory, but this is where my locations are specified. If I give 000, it means 000 and the particular value 0. So this is my 4 zeros over here. 0001 means it is going to be 0001 over here. So my memory location is located over here. And this is my accumulator value. This is my BC, DE, HL register, stack pointer, program counter, my flags, all these available over here. So for all of these, I will not be considering all of these values for now. What I'm going to be using over here is my accumulator. So first I'm going to run my particular program, which I explained to you earlier. So while I run this particular value, what is going to happen is my previous output will be coming. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to run this particular value program step by step. So first I'm going to start. Then I'm going to move the particular value into this particular, So now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to run this particular value. First, 85 is moved into the accumulator, and that is what I see in this step over here. This 85 is moved into this accumulator value. Then I'm going to complement that 85. 85 complemented, I hope you remember, you'll be getting 7A. And that particular 7A is what I get as an updated value here. And I'm going to increment that A by 1, so 7A will become 7B, and after that is over, I'll be getting 7B. Now this particular value has to be stored in my output. Which location is it? 0000. So this particular 7B will now be available at this particular memory location because I specified 0000, which is nothing but 0000 here. So this memory location, I'll be getting my 7B moved now, and that is what I get 7B over here. So this is how my output is being verified. And as you may see, my program is being loaded in the memory location 0800. So to see the opcodes that have been generated for this particular value, I just have to give 0800. This is the opcode that I explained to you in the presentation earlier. So 3 is nothing but your particular MBIA, 85 is the 85 value, complement is 2F, increment is 3C, and STA is 32 followed by 00, which is the 200s over here, and alt is my 76. So this is a program of implementing 2's complement. I hope you understood the explanation. 0800 specifies the opcodes and 0000 specifies my output. So please remember, this is when a particular output will be available. So thank you for listening.